स्टूडेंट्स क्लास 9 एक्सरसाइज नंबर 3.4 क्वेश्चन नंबर 13 बाय यूजिंग आइडेंटिटी इवैल्यूएट द फॉलोइंग राइट द फर्स्ट रोमन नंबर इज गिवन एज 7 क्यूब माइनस 10 क्यूब प्लस 3 क्यूब एंड देन सेकंड रोमन नंबर इज गिवन एज 1 प्लस 1 बाय 8 माइनस 27 डिवाइड बाय 8 हियर वी हैव द आइडेंटिटी सो फर्स्ट वन आई एम गोइंग टू डू दैट If a plus b plus c is equal to 0, if a plus b plus c is equal to 0, then a cube plus b cube plus c cube is equal to 3abc. If sum of this value is equal to 0 means then we can use this formula. That is the condition. Here the place of a is equal to 7, b is equal to 10, c is equal to 3. Don't take the cube value, right? In the place of a is 7, b is 10, c is equal to 10. A is equal to 7, b is equal to minus 10, c is equal to 3. So if you add all the term, if you get 0, that is a plus b plus c is equal to, what is in the place of a? 7. The place of b is minus 10. The place of c is plus 3. Sum of this term 7 plus 3 is equal to 10 minus 10 is equal to 0. This term becomes 0 means then we apply this formula, that is 7 cube minus 10 cube plus 3 cube is equal to 3 times of a is 7, b is minus 10, c is 3. So this term becomes 0, then we apply this formula, that is a cube plus b cube is equal to 3 times of abc. Now here we have negative value, so put negative symbol. 3 tens are 30, right? 30 into 7 is 210. 210 into 3 is 630, right? Multiply this, we get 630 is the value. So 7 cube minus 10 cube plus 30 cube. If you don't want to cube the term, multiply the 7 into 7 into 7, 10 into 10 into 10, 9 into 9. Without using this, it is very easy to using the identity to find the value. Next, second Roman number is given as 1 plus 1 by 8 minus 27 divided by 8. First, we have to rearrange the terms. That is, 1 cube is nothing but 1. 1 by 2 whole cube. 1 by 2 whole cube. 2 cube is 8. Plus of minus. Here we have the formula plus. Of I put the value minus 3 cube divided by 2 cube, that is 3 by 2 whole cube. 3 cube is 9, 3 threes are 9, 9 threes are 27. 2 cube is 2 twos are 4, 4 twos are 8. So this term is equal. Now we have the form, if a plus b plus c is equal to 0, then we can use the formula a cube plus b cube plus c cube is equal to 3abc. Now check the form. The place of a is 1, b is equal to 1 by 2, c is equal to minus 3 by 2. Therefore, sum of a plus b plus c is equal to a value is 1, b value is 1 by 2, and then c value is minus 3 by 2. Here only two terms having the denominator, another term we don't have the same denominator, so we have to take LCM here. For this I take LCM means multiple by 2. 2 plus 1 minus 3. Right? If you take LCM by 2 means you have to multiply by 2. 2 ones are 2. Here already we have denominator, so you don't want to multiply. 2 plus 1 is 3 minus 3 divided by 2. 3 minus 3 is nothing but 0. So the term becomes 0, so we can use the formula, that is a cube plus b cube plus c cube. So here a cube is nothing but 1 plus 1 by 8 minus 27 divided by 8 is equal to the given question, right? 1 plus 1 by 8 minus 27 divided by 8 is equal to 3 times of, what is in the place of a? 1. 3 times of 1. In the place of b is 1 by 2 minus, in the place of c is minus 3 by 2. If you multiply this term, here 3 ones are 3 Again, we have minus here. So minus 3, 3s are 9. Into 1 is nothing but 1 into 9, right? The same number. Divided by 2, 2s are 4. So the value of 1 plus 1 by 8 minus 27 divided by 8 is equal to minus 9 divided by 4 is the answer. Thank you, students.